The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 205 pounds, Alexander Black.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports. Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
Away from what promises to be another great match. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Let the festivities begin.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Discuss Black for a moment. What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
It's always crucial to maintain your energy level so that having your faculties later in the match doesn't seem like an insurmountable task.
Well, it's not going to be easy, that's for sure. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
He's starting to feel it here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. He whiffed that one.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He gets out of trouble there. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And there's some more emotion on display.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match. Stay down! Stay down!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
We might be risking long-term damage to that arm if this match continues like this. An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count. Reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
He sees it.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
This guy's just getting ripped.
Watch it! What? Does he have his eyes open? This assault is really testing his mettle.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He was one step ahead on that one. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's moving like a man possessed. He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to... Here's the cover for the win. Two. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a counter that was!
He gets out of trouble there.
First time for everything, I guess. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
A thunderous elbow shot. This is going to be big one way or another.
No kidding. Boy, he is really tired now. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
He saw that one coming. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's setting it up.
He's looking at it.
The knee trembling. Close the book on this one.
Look, Cole, your knees are trembling.
Oh, no way. Being on the receiving end of that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner, Alexander Black.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 205 pounds, Alexander Black.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
Another great main event match on its way. I can't wait.
Superstars were geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Just toying with the competition a little. I wonder what Black is thinking at this point of the match. He's the number four contender, but his reputation means nothing right now. How can he win here?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Well, let's face it, it's nice to be in the power rankings, but to stay there, you have to win, and he's no exception.
Second time we're seeing this here. Just making his presence felt there. that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He's begging for it.
Oh, look at the emotion. Four. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Look out below.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's looking a little weary here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. There it is. Well done.
This is it. Here he goes.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do? Great hold being applied. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Well, he get back on the offense. Come on.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Alexander Black.
And that's a win to start off the night.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
And guys, I wouldn't be surprised if we saw a rematch right here on Main Event, even sometime in the very near future.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, he's in trouble now. What a counter. That quick
one. Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. First time for everything, I guess.
The canvas hard.
When this guy's on, look out.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Well, it looks like Baron Corbin is going to get involved with this. They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off.
And he goes right after it. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that.
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Oh, come on. Is that really necessary?
Ha-ha, that's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid. This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
And he goes right after it. And he goes right after it.
He's taking some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Well, he got some air on that toss. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
He was able to reverse that.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Incredible counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could go.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Baron Corbin is just so talented. This match...
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's really taking over this match now. He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Hey, from the top rope.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He saw that one coming.
Michael,
this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to...
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
And the shoulders up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Look how slow he is.
Look out!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Is over.
Here's your
winner. What's going on?
Don't get up.
Here we go. And that's it. He gave her.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He sees it.
Look out!
Baron Corbin hits the canvas hard.
He's moving like a man possessed.